Oh, excuse me, sir. You can't smoke out here.
Well, what are you doing?
I'm vaping.
What's the difference?
The difference is people can't smell what I'm doing from 10 blocks away.
All right, well, I can see what you're doing. It's called smoking, all right? So until you put yours out, I'm not putting mine out. How about that?
Yeah, I don't mean to pull rank here, but this is my hotel.
Motel.
What?
It's a motel. Open courtyard. Serial killer can walk right up to my door, man. If this was a hotel, he'd have to go through a lobby first. It's a motel. So why don't you get off your high horse, huh?
Hey, quick question. What the fuck is your problem?
What's my problem? My problem is I live in a world where a guy who's smoking is telling me I can't smoke, all right? That, in a nutshell, is my problem.
Well, in a nutshell, it's not smoking.
What makes it smoking, buddy, is the fucking smoke coming out of your mouth. All right? So why don't you get out of my fucking face before we throw you in that fucking pool?
I don't respond to hyperbole.
Good, because I don't know what the fuck that means.
If you want an ass kicking, keep fucking talking.
Oh, hyperbole. I get big hotel words.
Ladies, ladies. Whoa. What are we doing here? Nice day. Relax. Taking the view.
Hey, sweetheart, you mind if I ask you a quick question?
Yeah, what's that?
Do you think vaping is smoking?
Oh, absolutely, yeah. And it's ruining this country.
Thank you. Thank you. There, I rest my case.
Yeah, and so are those fucking immigrants. I mean, how many more can we let in? Oh. Oh, that made some room.